How are the balls doing today?
I'm going to drop anchor right here. Move your hand.
Oh, look at
that. Oh! Oh!
Thank you. vacation.
Now we can do this peacefully, or I can just rough you up. One or the other.
I don't.
What? Excuse me?
I don't.
This is goddamn gibberish you fucking foreigners are bringing to this country. The filth. You need to leave. Get the hell out. My goddamn fucking hippie foreigner.
I don't.
Get the fuck out. You understand that? No habla that. Fuck you. Get out of that shit.
Rough him up.
I gotta rough you up, son?
Rough him up.
No.
Kick his ass.
Thank you.
nothing, but I think Depeche Mode kicks ass.
Look at these dorks, they keep screwing up, so they have to play their part over and over again. And look at us, we're so good, we don't have to play over again. And then look at them.
Not asking for much.
Y'all ready?
With hiccups.
Rock this puppy out. Please.
Yeah!
fucking scary.
Alright. This is our new song that we just wrote.
Thank you. my god! Oh! Let me up! Let me up! Oh!
Stop the fucking car!
Oh! Oh god! Get out! Oh, oh, it's so vile! Oh, it's so disgustingly vile and sick, dude! Oh, dude! My nose has been invaded by, like, sickness.
Oh my god, dude.
Dude, the filth and sickness, dude. Oh. Dude, I've lost brain cells because I've inhaled, like, the fucking just vile fumes of his fucking
sick. Leave the door open so you can get it out of
there. Pig-like fucking disgusting ass. Oh, I can still smell it.
No, this is 7. Yeah. Play 4 already, fool. Yeah, if you feel the need to, like, yeah. Come on, Flake.
Drinking my orange juice over here. Cocksucker.
Yeah, in about 5 years of watching the NTV and they'll be like, that's their old bass player, Jason.
Before we kicked him out of this.
He sucked and like drank all the orange juice and kicked him out.
Yeah. me a good
kiss
joke.
Kiss my ass.
Tell me a joke, Dan.
Dude, I can't even see anybody. Fuck off, please. Look at that stance. He's ready. He's ready for the rodeo. He's just gay. Oh well. We'll be right back.
Chipotle.
Chipotle.
You just wiped your hand.
Oh.
Couple dates here soon, going down to North Carolina with our little band buddies, Wait Kills the Dream. And then, the end of July.
Yeah.
Is a cesspool of filth. There isn't even a Kabob King or a Bojangles.
Yeah, this dude looks pretty shady, dude. He keeps looking up.
Here's the venue, guys.
Ohio. Yeah.